E5810B LAN GPIB USB Gateway Quick Start video. In this short video, I will demonstrate how to quick start the instrument.
The E5810B provides a remote access and control of GPIB, USB and RS-232 instruments via LAN in a one-box solution. It provides faster GPIB transfer rate up to 1.2 MB per second and supports up to 1 Gigabit LAN connection. It has a password-protected web interface for configuration. The E5810B also comes with a built-in LCD and web browser for easy setup and use, with a power on-off switch for hard reset. First, let me go through with you the E5810B. Its front panel consists of a built-in LCD display, which will display the IP address of a controller. These are the LED indicators, this is the preset button, and this is the power on-off switch. As for the back panel, the E5810B model consists of the DC power port, the LAN port, the USB port which can be connected to a USB TMC instrument up to 4 connections with a self-powered USB hub. This is the RS-232 port, and lastly the GPIB port which can be connected up to 14 GPIB instruments.
Here, I have the Agilent 34450A 5.5-digit multimeter connected to the E5810B through a USB cable, and the Agilent 3606B multimeter DC power supply connected to the E5810B through a GPIB cable. Now, we will use the web browser to identify the connectivity between the PC and the instruments. First, let us display the E5810 welcome page. Let's open our web browser and enter the hostname if known or the IP address. In this case, I will enter the IP address which is displayed on the LCD screen of the E5810B.
To verify that we have connected the E5810B to the network, select Find and Query from the E5810B welcome page here. Enter the default password which is E5810. Then, click Find to list all the instruments connected to the E5810B. Now, we will query the selected instrument. Here, I will select the remote GPIB instrument and click IDN. And select Remote USB and click Read as TB. A return message here shows that our instruments are connected. Now, we have successfully verified our instrument connection. We can also connect the remote GPIB or USB TMC compliant instrument to the E5810B by using the Agilent I.O. libraries. You will see the I.O. icon on the Windows taskbar notification area after the I.O. library suite is successfully installed. Now, let us launch the Agilent Connection Expert from the Start menu or the Start screen. Then, click Add Interface button and you can either select the Remote GPIB or Remote USB to display the Remote Interface dialog box. Insert the host name or the IP address shown on the LCD display of the E5810B and click Test Connection. A message will be displayed on the dialog box once the connection of the interface is established and verified. With this, I conclude the Agilent E5810B LAN GPIB USB Gateway Quick Start video. For more information, please visit www.agilent.com/find/E5810B.